Hello, my name is Fabian. I'm a Java developer. I work here at Consol in Munich. And I would like to use my 5 minutes to talk to you about how to instrument Java web applications without modifying their source code. So this is a Prometheus conference. I guess everybody knows the difference between black box monitoring and white box monitoring. So, you know, with black box monitoring, you basically the monitoring system sends an HTTP request to the application, and if it responds with 200 OK, the monitoring system assumes it's up and running, right? And while you can technically do this also with Prometheus, this is not what Prometheus is intended to be used. You know? Prometheus is a white box monitoring tool, which means that it aims at learning about the internal state of the application. So the application you want to monitor needs to expose metrics about its internal state so that Prometheus, you can make most of Prometheus query language, right? So what does this mean if you want to monitor a Java application? The Java application needs to have some code to expose metrics about its internal state, right? And this could either be done directly by just having the native Java client for Prometheus or by having some other metrics library, because there are a lot of bridges available from whatever popular Java libraries there are to something that Prometheus understands, right? But sometimes, of course, you have to monitor applications that don't provide meaningful metrics on their own. So what can you do about it instead of reverting to black box monitoring? You can, like, the best thing you can do is to modify the source code and add some meaningful metrics, right? But sometimes this is just not possible because you don't have access to the source code, your company doesn't want you to mess around with it. And I would like to draw your attention to a technology. It's called Java Agents. And Java Agents are nothing new. They have been around for a long time in Java. And what you can do with a Java Agent, it's basically a small Java program that you can attach to another running Java program. And this Java Agent can then, on the fly, modify the source code or the bytecode of the application that's running in the JVM. So what I did is, as a proof of concept, I implemented a small Java agent. I called it Prom Agent. And what it does is it attaches to Java web applications and instruments the source code on the fly to add some metrics. There are two example metrics implemented. One is for HTTP requests. So it takes like the number and duration of HTTP requests coming in. And one is for SQL queries, so number and duration of database queries. And the SQL queries are also labeled with the REST URL coming in, and so you can kind of relate this using the Prometheus query language. Like, you can figure out if it takes so long to answer like REST requests to this URL, what percentage of time did I spend in the database, right? So this is really just a proof of concept, so to say. So it's not like something that you can download and use out of the box, but if you're interested in how this works, or if you want to do something similar and want some working examples to start with, feel free to clone it from GitHub. You probably just figure out the two example metrics that I implemented and copy and paste it and implement like the types of metrics you would like to have for your application. If you think this is useful, maybe you can drop me a line or so. So it's, I guess, apart from me, nobody cloned it so far. So I would be happy to have some feedback. And yeah, maybe if you have any ideas to like how to develop this further, or like how this could be useful, or how you could make a more general applications out of that, yeah, feel free to contact me. Thank you.